This question is asked in GATE exam 2018. So circuit is given, we have to find H11. So there are two, so we will first decide the loops. First is I1, second one is I2, and third one is I3. So first we will see the I3. I3 is equal to 2 I1. Now for loop 1, V1 is equal to I1 plus 1 into I1 plus I2. So V1 is equal to I1 plus I1 plus I2 is equal to 2 I1 plus I2. Now for loop 2, V2 is equal to I2 plus I3, 1 into I2 plus I3 plus 1 into I2 plus I1, which is equal to V2 is equal to I2 plus I3 plus I2 plus I1. So V2 is equal to I1 plus 2 I2 plus I3, but we know that I3 is equal to 2 I1, so we'll put the value in I3. So V2 is equal to I1 plus 2 I2 plus 2 I1. So V2 is equal to 3 I1 plus 2 I2. Now the formula for H parameter is V1 is equal to H11 I1 plus H12 V2, and I2 is equal to H21 I1 plus H22 V2. So here we can see that V2 I1 I2 and I2 I1 V2, we get this equation. So we will write 2 I2 is equal to minus 3 I1 plus V2. So I2 is equal to minus 3/2 I1 plus 1/2 V2. Now this value, this equation I2, will put in this term V1, I1 and I2, means in this equation we'll put the value of I2. So V1 is equal to 2 I1 plus minus 3/2 I1 plus 1/2 V2. So 2 I1 minus 3/2 I1 plus 1/2 V2. So V1 is equal to 4 I1 minus 3 I1 divided by 2 plus 1/2 V2. So V1 is equal to 1/2 I1 plus 1/2 V2. So this is H11, this is H12, this is H21, and this is H22. Now we have to find H11. So H11 is equal to 1/2, which is equal to 0.5 ohm.